que se toca la chirimía, especialmente en las fiestas patronales. Que todo el mundo aquí arriba brincando.
So, bunde, like Jomi is just saying, chirimía is actually an umbrella term for a lot of different subgenres of music. But chirimía kind of encompasses all of them that come from the North region. This one called bunde, it's like, if you say it, you say bunde.
Bunde.
It kind of, you know, bunde. This is a party music, so there's a lot of other kinds of chirimía that are a little more coquettish, like flirtatious or courtship style. But this is the big one. And so we interpreted the bunde style of chirimía in the song we did called Rubelago. So if you... I thought you guys were dancers, come on. Out of breath. We'll do now our interpretation of chirimía. Rubelago.
Thank you. Oh.